Wat was je?
Ja, 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 dat is ook wel goed.
Here at Ichiran, getting our first meal in Japan.
What would you like?
Deciding on the ramen. Ramen. We are here. Oh, Monday digits. Gonna have ramen. I got the egg. I've got a cup. This is for green tea. Oh, oh, they've placed it. I think they're going to make the ramen. This looks delicious. I was shopping around in 7-Eleven. And now I see the hype, the food, the ready meals they have look so yum. Like, look at that. And apparently the egg sandwiches are so nice. I mean, look at that, strawberry sandwich, strawberries and cream. And the sushis. Oh my god. Look at that. Strawberry sandwich. I might get that. Green tea.
Nice.
Urban dyes. Oh! What's this one? Custard pudding. Oh my god. I'm gonna try this strawberry yogurt drink. Wow. We are about to go into Teen Labs. This is.
You
can't even see. Literally just crawling like a big bean bag.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness me. Wow.
Yeah, I love my feet, bro.
I'm trying to catch one of the fishes, fake fishes. Dragon's eggs. He's just stroking the egg. What does it feel like? Hey! Oh my god, it makes a noise! Just strolling around at night, and we came across another random what do you call this?
Vending machine
everywhere. You just see them everywhere,
and they look super cool.
Yep, you see vending machines everywhere.
It's even hot. Monster Energy looks on drugs in this one.
Ooh.
Oops.
Day one done.
It's a wrap.
Yeah, that was nice. We had the best ramen. Highly recommend.
Definitely.
Yeah. Doesn't compare to any of the ramens we've had in London.
No.
Yeah. Please. Like, you need to come here to try proper tasting,
authentic
flavorsome,
ramen.
Authentic ramen. And then we just went to Team Lab, and then we're going to head back to Shibuya. And we're gonna get something to eat for dinner, and then we're gonna chill. We had a long flight, we haven't had any sleep, so we're gonna have an early night today to catch up on the sleep. Because of the big time zone difference. And then tomorrow we're heading to Harajuku.
Yo, how are you saying? Oh man, this is concerning.
Station in Shinjuku. Day two, exploring.
Yes.
Yesterday
Let's
we did
get it.
We did quite a lot, even though we had like few hours less.
Mate, with jet lag.
Yeah.
With like half an hour, 1 hour sleep.
But we stayed up till like, you know.
We hit about 17,000 steps.
Yep.
We saw quite a bit.
Yeah, I went to Shinjuku.
Very pleased.
Had the best ramen, and
so far. Because we're gonna go to Ippudo as well.
Yeah, Ippudo.
This double ramen joint.
Okay. Yeah, so today is nice weather. We're walking to Harajuku today, and the route on the way there is so pretty. All these sakura trees, and all the Japanese houses. What do you think so far?
Incredible.
Very pretty. Can't get over this. Pretty, coming across so many sakura trees. Beautiful. We've reached the temple. Wow. This temple, what's this called? Machijungu. Machijungu. We've reached the Machijungu temple. Wow. So peaceful. We're heading back now. It's very peaceful.
Very calming, soothing.
Yeah.
Soul cleansing experience.
And we wrote our wishes and our sort of gratitude
prayers
on that little note, which is really nice. And yeah, it's nice. The one of the things that we want to do a lot when, you know, while we're here is like, you know, go to the temples.
Yes. See the more calm, spiritual side of Japan as well.
Yeah, exactly.
Not just the rush.
Not just the rush. Now we're heading to the rush.
We are.
We're going
calm yourself before you go into the storm.
Exactly. It was a nice little walk this morning, walk to this temple. And now we're going to Harajuku, which is like the street full of like all the fashion and like
food
and like
sweets.
Yeah, and like kawaii fashion. Like AirPod cases. Like look at this.
Check this one.
AirPod case.
Shiba Inu one.
Shiba Inu. Wow. This one. The Shiba's bomb. Oh, Bobby, look at these ones. This is heaven. Wow. You want everything here? The coolest changing room. Look at this Barbie posters. This is cute. So cute, Shiba Inu. Guess where we are now? We've got our time slot, we've reached here super early. It's at 2:20, but it's now like 2:05, so we're just waiting.
Punctuality.
Yes, punctuality. So we're just waiting for our turn. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh.
We are across it.
The big Shibuya Purple Square.
Look at the amount of people. Wow. Literally an ocean.
So many small little cute claw machines. Like, look how small they are. Wow, look at that one. So cute.